sit there and go, well, gee, I'm glad I don't smoke in the morning. But I gotta tell you, it's hurt a lot of business around the state. So we wrote a song about it. It's called "Don't Let Sunday Morning Wreck Your Saturday Night." It goes like this.
Yeah.
Song. This is a song I know you people are feeling.